In reality is that we have only one planet Earth, not two. And we don't have any plan B.
I speak, not for myself, but for those without voice can be heard.